First Updates Now videos are brought to you by Stryker. Discover why so many FIRST alumni and mentors are putting Stryker first when it comes to their careers, internships, and co-ops. Visit careers.stryker.com/first to learn more.
Hi, my name is Pranav, and I'm here from FIRST Capital Ri3D. And here today, we're going to be featuring the elevator. So as you can see, this is a one-stage elevator. We have fixed posts on the outside, and we have a movable stage on the inside, as you can see over here. And this is a 26-inch extension, but we're also going to be having a pop-up that goes in between. So as you can see over here, we have these bearing slots on the movable stage. And that's actually going to be connected to a pivot axle that'll be connected to a pop-up mechanism that allows the center of gravity adjustment mechanism that we showed in the previous video to pop up the additional 13 inches that we need to get up and grab onto the bar.
Thanks for watching. If you want more fun content, be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos. You can also directly help support FUN by visiting our Patreon at patreon.com/firstupdatesnow or by subscribing at twitch.tv/firstupdatesnow. Thanks to all of our co-executive producers on Patreon and Tier 2 Plus subscribers on Twitch, keeping FUN loud, live, and independent.